Hey, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you how to create the look of Fauvist-style oil paintings from photos using Photoshop's AI's Generative Fill. I created the samples so you can see what you can achieve using the techniques shown in the video. Fauvism's characteristics are the use of color for its own sake, clashing colors playing with values and intensities, rich surface texture, and spontaneity. All right, so open a photo of someone that you'd like to use for this project. I downloaded this one from Shutterstock. It's important to know that we're going to create a portrait in the Fauvist style, but it won't be necessarily a portrait of the person in the photo. The AI in Generative Fill sees the image as a face. Make sure you see the contextual taskbar. If you don't see it, go to Window, and check contextual taskbar. It's checked by default, so if you don't see it, just click it. Then press select subject, and it'll make a selection around a subject. To make sure that it fills the entire subject with a selection, press Q on your keyboard to see it as a quick mask. If everything looks good, great. If not, press Q again, open your quick selection tool, and drag over your image to fill in the selection. The next thing we want to do is contract the selection. So we'll go on to Select, Modify, and Contract. Now I'll contract it by 10 pixels based on the size and resolution of my photo. Make your selection contract to about this much or so. That's all you really need. So we'll click the Invert Selection icon and click Generative Fill. Now we'll type in any background. We just want to fill it with pretty much anything. This way our Fauvist painting will have a colorful background. Again, it won't necessarily look like the background you're typing in. It's pretty much just a bunch of colors. So I'll type in a photo of a beach with tropical trees and press enter or return. And again, it'll come up with three choices that we can choose from. All right, so here's one. I'll click this arrow here for the next one, which is this. I'll click the arrow again, which is this one. You know what? Yeah, I think I like this one. So what we'll do now is click the Channels panel. If you don't see it, go to Window and Channels. Click the Add Channel icon. And make sure your foreground and background colors are white and black or black and white. It doesn't matter. Click the foreground color. And for brightness, type in 70 and press enter or return. Now, to fill the Alpha 1 channel with the 70% gray foreground color, press Alt or Option plus Delete. Control or Command click the thumbnail of Alpha 1 to select its tone. Click the RGB thumbnail, open the Layers panel, and in Generative Fill, we'll type in oil painting and press Enter or Return. You'll come up with three abstract expressionist or Fauvist style paintings that we can choose from. All right, so here's one. Here's two, and again, it doesn't make the distinction of male or female because the AI just sees a face. I kind of like the second one here. And there you have it. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.